each and every one of us that chooses to stay home this Thanksgiving and not get together could be contributing to saving other people's lives and our own and protecting our family members.
And the best way to get through this is to be together, but from afar.
No one wants Thanksgiving, which is an amazing time, to become a super spreader event